One tree left. I think I was gonna get done with this tonight before dark. No way. And I have played this map before, and I have never completely cleared this area. I always get frustrated because I couldn't clear the fields of the roots and tree stumps, so I'd erase it and go off to a different map. Well, that's a goofy lot line right there. That's sure not straight. I don't know where I'm going with this. Yes, I do. I'm going over here because I think the next property we're going to buy, unless I go work over there, I might go work on the other side of the animals. But I'll park it over here for now. It's getting dark fast. And the way you should park it is like that. Put the head down on the ground. There we go. Alright, we are going to take the Trex. And we are going to see if we can't... Oh, I jumped the whole pile. We're going to see if we can't get rid of those marker trees again. I was told to raise this thing up in the air real high. Well, we are just gonna grind some stumps on the way out since we can't get out. Alright. That one I don't want to get rid of yet. But let's come over here and get rid of... Well, we're going to go over to this one and try and get rid of the one we've been trying to get rid of. Alright. I was told to crank it all the way up. And come at it. That might be too much. Wow, it did it. Now it's just a regular tree. And now it's just a regular gone tree. Well, isn't that something? Now we're gonna see if it was a fluke, or if I can just take this trunk out. Oh, I don't want to take that one out. Let's try this one. We'll just try it low. Ooh, you're not going to let me take that one out, huh? There you are. Ha! Yep. That's the trick. Raise it up in the air. No more marker trees. No property lines around here. By golly. Alrighty. Well, I have to pick up logs before I grind up any more. So, I will do that, and I'll be back with you in just a little bit. Well, I decided I am not going to be doing too much because I'm not going to work in the dark. But I could get started. I might put a load or two in here. I'm looking for a level spot. It's all pretty level. So we'll just drop it off right here. Well, it's gonna get too dark, so I am done for the night, and I'm going to run up to the house, relax, and I will see you in the morning. Good morning, and what a fine morning it is. We can see that we have got some harvesting to do. Still a little dark, but we're gonna go out and look. I think it's easier with the lights off. Probably should have walked down. Yep. Canola is ready. I suppose the grass is ready to be mowed again then too. Let's park this over here. Do sugar beets stay green when you harvest them? Okay, they must. They are ready. So, I need to... Well, I'm going to do the canola first. Because I can do that in the dark with lights. It's all straight line stuff. And then we will rent that sugar beet equipment. And then we'll take care of the sugar beets. Oh, I forgot to look and see. Well, it's too dark. You can't really see all the way across there. And I don't remember if I left a piece of equipment in the way over here or not. But we will find out. Let's see, I need to open things up. How do you open things up? Turn that off. Highlight it. No. Doesn't the lid open on this thing? All right, we gotta go to the help menu. Oh, this one doesn't open up. I thought the top opened up. All right, my bad. So all I have to do is turn it on and turn on the lights. There we go. And I'm gonna let a worker draw a straight line for me. And I'm gonna run up here and make sure I don't have anything in the way. And the big question of the day is going to be, is this all gonna fit in the pig feeding area? Oh, yeah, we're going to have to do a couple headlands up here because we've got logs in the way. No equipment, just logs. And a stick. Yeah, the big question is, are we going to have enough room to put our crops, or are we gonna have to hurry up and get a silo? Oh wow, he's a quarter full already. Well, I better get the wagon ready. Oh, where did I leave the tractor? Over here. I think it's time to take tires off of this tractor. I think we can go to maybe just some wide tires. We don't need these dualies anymore. And we will disconnect that. Harvest time is always exciting. I know it's still dark out, but this is what I want to do. Nope, wasn't there. There we go. is empty. Good. And I didn't make it there. He's gonna be at the end already. Yep. Alright, well, if he doesn't make it to the end, then we'll hop in and, well, we might as well hop in right now. Well, let's take this to the end. Oh, he just now hit 80. He might make it to the end. Eh, probably not. And I'm amazed that the forecast isn't showing rain. It's usually raining when it's time to harvest. Oh boy, he's not gonna make it. Well, then I'll just drive this first one straight over to the pigs. It's gonna be close. Nope. He's full. He drives too slow. We're gonna go ahead and put it in the trailer. Oh. Yeah, I've decided this trailer has got hot spots that don't work. $4,500. Better not drive in the sugar beets. I didn't even see it move. Evidently it was done before I got the window opened. I've got a feeling we're going to be able to put all this canola in there with the pigs. Alright. I said I was going to do the tires and I forgot about it. Let's repair while we're here. 50 hours, wow. Do you really want to repair? Yes. Customize. And it has changed my configuration again. I have the front attacher. It's not an Edsel. What do we got? Trelleborg. Ooh. Wheel weights make it look weird. Wide and weights. Or, how about Michelin wides? Ooh, Michelin has twins. Michelin wides or... Oh, man. Oh, this is so un... What's the old front? I think that's the old front. No. Why does it go to rim color after that? Jeepers. Is that the big engine? Yes. Oh, that was way too much work. Should have been on him on this lap. If I can even do this. Seems to work fine while he's moving. There we go. Pigs are gonna take lots. Beautiful. All right, let's go feed some pigs. Hey piggies. Well, it's in the green anyway. Okay, the piggies have lots of food now. And I think I am going to hold off on the sugar beets until next episode. We have pretty much run out of time. I'm gonna do a little bit more logging, get some of them sold, and we already have enough because we're just gonna lease the sugar beet harvester. But yeah, that was a good morning. I would like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I'd appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.